I guess. Old camera again. Thanks for checking out Scotty's Hobbies. Today we have this 04 Malibu. Take a look at this. Real simple. PCV valve right here on top. EGR valve right here also on top. EVAP canister purge with the EVAP service port. Real simple, easy. EGR has that EGR tube going down. If you can see it. And then the EVAP canister itself, you can see the bottom of it right there. There. Alright, hopefully this helps on your DIY project. Go ahead and like, subscribe, and share, and I'll see you on the next one.